these are the old Jubilee clips. They're just absolutely crap. And they just basically do up to a certain degree, then just click over. So these are much better. So we'll see. All right, bear with me. Change that, somehow put that on there. I'm gonna need a bigger bloody adapter for that, aren't I? Bastard. Right, 10mm. Figure out which way round this thing goes as well, plus and minus. On it for now. Right there. Okay, let's take this one out of the box. What I think I'm gonna have to do is change these to 3 instead of 2s. I think on the other one there's only 2. There's only 2 on this, but there's 3 on there. And there's 2 on there. Okay. Alright, fair enough. Alright, plug up minus first. That's that. And plus is those 2. Too boring for people, but it's a minus, isn't it? It's always good to do this when when there's no battery connected to it as well. What I've got to test out is the electronic ignition I bought. It's a bit weak, isn't it? Actually, don't mind it being somewhere like that because it's away from everything. It might work better that. But yeah, I don't really like having it near to the fuel. I plus, that's minus. Plus, plus, minus, minus, that's in there. Oh yeah, fuel pipes. Right, this is where it gets interesting. State of that. I mean, that's just a state. Yep. Absolute state. Right, come on. Let's get this off lock. One, I need two of them. Shit, still ain't bite. Fuck. Oh, you fucking bastard. No, still too small. Fuck. Ah, that's a fucking ball leg. I bought bigger ones and they're not fucking big enough. Yeah, fucking bollocks. Excuse my French. Fuck. Oh, what a fucking bollock. Order some more and fucking wait for them to come in the post and all the rest of the fucking palaver. Ugh. What a fucking state of that. Ugh. Fucking ball leg. Well, if it ever works when you want it to, does it? No. Fuck it. Fuck it. Buy fucking bigger ones now. Ugh, I thought that would have been it. Thought it would have been alright. But no. And I put it there so then the fucking thing doesn't